Gran is going out of her mind. Says there is no way I can give this baby to Grace and Trevor now.
You've got an agreement with the rest. You can't go back on that because of some stupid misunderstanding.
A misunderstanding? Nancy, is it all right if we stay here tonight? Trevor's like a bear with a sore head and it's horrendous over there.
I don't know. We're pretty full, to be honest, and Oscar's got a cold.
Please, we'll stay out of your way just for tonight.
Okay. Oh.
Listen, I'll give you a hand. You go up and not that hard yet. Is there some sort of problem?
What do you mean?
Well, you were all over me earlier and telling me I needed to get help because of what happened with Joe, so I feel like something's changed. What is it? Joe's got to you, hasn't he? With his lies and his tales, because you do know that's what they are, don't you? He has one hell of an imagination for someone so dull. Joe came after me. He was in love. I didn't do anything wrong.
What didn't you do wrong? Are you talking about last night again?
Yeah, I was just telling Nancy how those girls should have called you. The state I was in didn't know what I was doing.
Yeah, they should have. Nancy, Charlie wants you.
I'm right up. Kim, if what you're saying is the truth, then I think you should tell Esther. If you've got nothing to hide, why the secrecy?
Me and Joe's history.
Kim?
Look, I want you to know that I handled it badly. Back then, I was a kid and I suppose I was flattered. I was struggling with my sexuality and I thought he could be the answer to it. He did the chasing. I just let him catch me. But we are both very different people now. And I think it's best for everybody if we just let it go. Don't you think?
Your heart.